A photo essay of a family in mourning, perforated ever so slightly to better let the light seep through. Sunday traffic clears a path, we float in chairs above the road. Close our eyes and drive so slow, like we never need to get home. To clear the doorstep of flowers, throw open the blinds in his empty room. Avert our eyes from his fingerprints. Is there something I'm forgetting? Fall to my knees in the hospital parking lot. On the way in, arms full of branches, I am dead fall, dead fall. Last time I came here to visit him, I ran sunburned through the halls, my arms full of tiger lilies. I don't remember this, I was told to go home. Clear the doorstep of flowers, throw open the blinds in his empty room. Avert my eyes from his fingerprints. Is there something I'm forgetting? Why, when you know you should go, is it so hard to leave? Why, when you know you should go, is it so hard to leave? Why, when you know you should go? Came this far to say goodbye, to set things right. Instead I fiddle with his blankets, fetching coffee no one will drink. I am not prepared. Through the hush of debts and the roar of engines, we'll struggle to recall this is how it ended. This is how it ends.
When you know you should go, is it so hard to leave?